Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival with Jay. We're on episode 6. So yeah. This should be fun. But yeah, if you like this content, let me know. Cause I'd be down to make some more of this content. Especially when it's with friends and that. So yeah. What should we do this episode? So last episode, if you didn't watch it, we built a basement. Just put some coal, not coal, but like stuff down it when we need it. So yeah, let's see what we can get into today. Let's see what we can do. And let's see what comes through a creative mind of mine, because I ain't got that much creative mind. The house was kind of not. It wasn't right. Oh my fucking god! Fuck my life. So, yeah, we now got two stacks of raw copper. Yeah. Yeah. My bad. So yeah, like, subscribe for more content like this. So yeah, we're just gonna try getting back in contact with you. Holy shit. So yeah, we're just resource gathering basically. Yeah. Resource gathering is so fun. Well, we'll finish it off now. So yeah. No! Four diamonds first, guys, because when Jade kills collection and shit. So yeah. So we want to just do some shit. That's the thing, these trees piss me off. So we're gonna finish mining this tree. Oh, this motherfucker's still up. I think he means this. So we've got now nearly 3 stacks of coal. Our chest is nearly 4 already. Fun. So we've now got like enough wood. So yeah. Oh my god, RTC connected. Ah, there we go. Oi. Hello?
Oi, I told you not to hit me, motherfucker.
No, you didn't.
Why do you think I'm standing there looking at you like, huh? And you swung your axe the moment I opened your door, so I was like.
Hi.
Hi. So I gave you half the loot. I have half the loot, okay?
Yeah, I gotta go and sort my basement out now.
Okay. Why do I have a wool block here exactly?
I don't know. Weird, isn't it?
Well, if that's the case, let me bring this down there then. Gosh, get down the hole.
Hi.
Have a furnace.
Thanks! Can you get out my oh my god. Yeah, but we can share this if you want.
Well, you have a furnace in your room. My furnace. What all are we gonna put down there? So fine now. Like, resources we'll share together.
Yeah, I really just... I'm gonna put, like, some chests where, like, some of it will be my chest. Mm-hmm. You know, like, with all my loot in it, like, my... Cool.
Here, wait, I'm gonna ask a question. Which one, I know I'm coming down here so I don't have to play fucking jump them all. Which chest are we gonna share so I know?
All of them, but the, you like say you had your ones here, two of them like mm-hmm. like four these four blocks here would be yours.
Okay, so these four are your personal ones. The rest are
yeah, basically.
Then let me put this in here. Then I'm gonna put the six in obsidian and one of the other ones.
And then we'll start labeling chests. Cobblestone.
I'm gonna go on a very and I'm because I can get more obsidian pretty quickly. I'm gonna go on a very big adventure for a minute, okay?
Alright.
Go on and kill as many sheep as I can find and steal their wool from them.
Damn.
Trust me, in the long run, what I'm doing is actually gonna help us, trust me. Making it so whenever we go to the fucking nether, it's not gonna be hell the fucking mine around up in that bitch.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need planks and wood. Logs I can turn into planks after.
There it is. What? Guess what I'm doing now, right now?
What?
Organizing a chest for logs and planks.
What the fuck? What are the odds, man? What are the odds?
I don't fucking know.
Do we have any good mines around here?
Don't know.
Yeah, I'm trying to look for a cave that goes, like, very deep. Like, deep on the ground. Anyway, I have 18 iron. I have wood. I need to make a crafting table, bro.
Damn. I might get off soon.
Okay, well, we can get off whenever you want to.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Nighttime's coming, by the way.
Yeah, gravel and flint will be in the same chest.
Yeah, we can sleep down whenever you want.
Stone. Dirt goes in the gravel chest. I had to deal with one of them annoying trees, you know?
Yeah. Yo, what is up, guys? Let's see how I plan jumping back with another video. As you guys can see, I did do a few things off camera, which was just, you know, make a room. Yeah, today what we're gonna do is we're basically just going. What the fuck am I looking for? Am
I? I don't know.
Planks. What I'm gonna make is we're basically going to make that. I'm gonna grab a bunch of these and we're gonna make one of this, two of this. We have a way. I should have made a sword, honestly.
So now, guys, we've got a bigger chest because, yeah, needed it.
You remember from this whole time?
Yeah?
Oh, damn, I didn't realize. So they saw me fucking murder you.
Yeah?
Well, I feel like it made you a little mad when I killed you.
I may have said, what the fuck? Like, about 5,000 times. Yeah. This chest is going to be for mob loot, so bones, arrows, gunpowder, spider eyes, rotten flesh. But guys, yeah, if you like what you're seeing, like and subscribe. If you don't, then you're gay. JK. Actually, no, maybe you are gay, I don't know.
No, where are you? It's your spirit, guys, yeah.
Just don't answer in the comments, please.
We don't have any good mine around here, seriously.
In it?
Fuck me, right?
Yeah, guys, Like, subscribe, don't kill each other in the comments, you know, the huge. I'm about to yell at my cat. I'm about to yell at my cat. Eastside Baller Gang. Eastside Baller Gang. Shit, I fucked it up. The cat just stared at me like it's Hitler. Guys, to be honest, I think you should like and subscribe. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I know where I'm gonna go.
Where?
And why am I so far away from our base? What the fuck?
I don't know.
Where's 104 at? It's over here. Okay. Yeah, I know where I'm gonna go real quick. Hang on. I want to find a very, very, very deep cave.
Damn.
So I'm going to choose the cave section on our map.
Glass goes in there. Flint goes in there. Random maps go in there.
There's That's a cheese it. Cave. Oh my, yeah, we are so far away from base. Never mind.
I'll find someone like you. Fuck. You should be.
Mega run, Josh. Would you like to come with me to a mega ravine?
Maybe. YouTube, please don't copyright me. Adele told me to sing. She is my aunt. Totally.
With us so that if we have to, you know, do a little bit of hardcore parkour over the powdered snow, we don't go parkour downcore.
And we just get enough food.
Well, I have I gave you a bunch of wheat, didn't I?
Yeah, I'm gonna use cooked food for now.
I've got like four pieces of bread on me. I should have brought more, bro.
Fuck it, I'm making not. If they got babies, then yes.
So no baby, no aggro.
No baby, no aggro. Hopefully not anyway.
You're so cute! No, I'm staring a plugger in the face.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but cheese for you.
The fuck do you know what I'm looking for?
What cheese?
Looking for it to actually to mega ravine.
Come back to base so we can go together.
I'll just come out, okay, go behind base.
Hang on. Stone axe. Stone pickaxe. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of this video for now. So yeah, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.